man. Some teams just aren't pleased that the Dudleys are here. You heard what Titus O'Neil had to say last week, that, hey, this isn't the attitude area. You can't just come back and jump to the head of the line. You have to earn your keep. The Dudley Boyz are doing just that. Hey, primetime players get their rematch next week on the season premiere of Monday Night Raw against the New Day.
Titus O'Neil gonna have that shot of taking over the Dudleys like he said he wanted.
Tag made, and Los Matadores. Imagine if they knock off the Dudleys tonight. Talk about throwing the entire tag team division into disarray.
Tell me about it.
I'd like to see that little bull go through a table.
Oh, that's a very evil thought.
And then you can barbecue the bull.
Get down! Get down! Get down!
It's a bit uncalled for. Uh-oh! And it's going to cost him 3D! For Night of Champions, John.
They certainly are. They look better than ever.
Bubba Bob,
get the tables!